Pepsi is giving away millions of dollars each month to fund refreshing ideas that change the world. A local organization is hoping their idea will help them win a $250,000 grant. Meghan Hall is here to tell us about Avery's Angels. Thanks so much for talking with
welcome.
Us.
Oh, you're welcome.
This is
my son, Avery, yes.
Tell us about what happened with Avery.
Sure. Every year, about 2,500 babies are diagnosed with a disease called gastroschisis, and it affects the abdominal wall cavity when they're born, so they're born with a portion of their bowel on the outside. It runs at about a 90% success rate. Unfortunately, our son passed from complications to the disease, but my vice president and her daughter are here with her five-year-old child, Ashley, who is a survivor, and we have many and thousands of them all over the country. And what we do as an organization is are hoping to fund support, research, and awareness for this disease, and we're one of the few organizations doing that out there right now.
So you said there's a 90% success rate.
Right, absolutely.
So what type of life can a child who has this expect? Is once you go through it, is it over, or do you have lasting effects from it?
It just depends. It's a very variant disease. It affects many children on a very different level. Some children go in for about 2 months, and that's all that they experience, minus some feeding issues at home. And then there's some children that have long-term care issues, and they have long-term issues with short gut syndrome and stuff like that. Just really depends, and that's why our support system is so important and so key in this area. So,
how do you work with families to support them when they're going through this?
What we do is we run a parent-to-parent support system. Mm-hmm. We offer support via phone and internet, and we also go to our local hospitals and talk to parents that are going through the disease. We recently had a pancake breakfast in Raleigh where we raised some money to help fund parents that are having travel expenses, because when you have a baby in the NICU, you don't really get the opportunity to work. So
right.
We want to help with bills and travel expenses and being just able to have access to your kid while they're in the hospital. So
the Pepsi Refresh Project is funding great ideas like yours. Mm-hmm. Tell our viewers how they can help you to win that money.
Sure. You can text 101-825 to Pepsi, which is 73774, or you can go to www.refresheverything and look up Avery's Angels or Gastroschisis, which is spelled on her shirt.
Yeah, that's a mouthful.
Actually, if you go to www.refresheverything.com/Avery's Angels 4 Gastroschisis Babies. That's our web domain. Or you can go to our website at Avery'sAngels.org.
Okay, well, write it down right now while we have a tight shot how to spell it. Thank you so much
You're
for
so
talking
welcome.
With us.
It was a
and
pleasure.
Best to you.
Thank you very much.
All right, stay with us. We'll be right back.